Okay, guys, welcome to our second episode of this total probability and Bayesian theorem episode. Today we are going to carry on with our second example, and we are going to go right away. But before we start, please subscribe to this YouTube channel, share, like, yeah. And I hope what we'll be doing today will be of much help and educative to you and all those who will watch. So let's begin. Biased coin with the probability of obtaining a head equals to p, which is greater than 0, is tossed repeatedly and independently. Here I've underlined independently because something to note. Until the first head is observed, compute the probability that the first head appears at an even numbered toss. Okay, so the solution the as basically we know, we start by defining the sample space, which is equals to S, and H1 is the event that the head appears on the first toast, and E is the event that head appears on an even numbered toast. So this is what actually we want to find. So the probability we want to find is the event that the head appears on an even numbered toast. So using the probability theorem of total probability theorem, and when you partition the sample space S, we get into H1 and H1 naught, which is basically the event that the head appears on the first toast, and the probability and the event that the head does not appear on the first toss. So when we find to find the probability of E, we get the joint probability of the event that the head appears on the first toast, and the probability of the event appearing on the first toss, and the event that the head appears on an even numbered toast, the first head appears on an even numbered toast, plus the probability of the event that the first head appears on the even numbered toast, plus the event that the head does not appear on the first toast, which when we define this, we'll find that the probability is equals to 0. That is the probability of the event that head appears, the first head appears on the even numbered toast, given that the head appeared the first toast, the head appeared on the first toss, which is equals to 0. And to define the probability of the event that first head appeared on an even numbered toss, given the probability that the head on the does not appear on the first toss, is the same as the probability of the first head appearing on an even numbered toast, appearing on an odd numbered toast, the subsequent odd numbered toast, except the first toast. I hope that there you have gotten my point. In which that here we are finding the probability of the first head appearing on an even numbered toast, given the probability that the head does not appear on the first toast. So this one can be equated to the probability of finding the event that the first head appeared on subsequent odd numbered toasts, which this one is an E complementary, so it will be 1 minus probability of E. So when we replace all these connotations into our functions, we'll get this as our as a equation, and then as when we simplify it, we'll get the probability is equals to 1 minus p over 2 minus p. And this is the first way of doing this. All this I've shown you here, let's denote it as the first way of doing it here. So the second way of also this question, the same question, is we can partition the event E, that is the event of the first head appearing on an even numbered toast, which will be, for example, you can see the first head appeared on the second toast, on the fourth toast, on the sixth toast, so on and on. So we can denote it as E1, E2, E2, EK. So where the, when we denote it to the event EK, the total number of trials in that event, it will be 2 times K. 2 times 2 kth of total trials or the tosses that would have up of E, it will be the union of all those, will be the union of all those events K that happened. So the probability of this can be, which it will be the also the summation of all those events EKs. So now to using, what do we call it, the binomial distribution, we'll come to find that the probability, it's also like finding the, using the binomial distribution to solve this question, where we are going to equate this using our binomial equation, where it will be 1 minus p. 1 minus p is the event that the first head does not appear. The head does not appear, the first toss times the number of trials that they'll be, those will be tailing. They'll be tails times the probability that the first head will appear on that event number toast. So when we, using our probability mathematical experience, or let me say the little knowledge we have, we are going to simplify this into where you take this number here before this, and then there'll be several calculations here to find, you get this equation is equals to this, and then when you simplify this equation, it will come back to this equation here, which is the same as one where we wrote it on this page, where it will be 1 minus p over 2 over 2 minus p. So as you've seen earlier, we have done our equation with this question in two different ways, into two different ways, where you can use the binomial probability distribution way, or you can just reason out the question using the Bayesian theorem and calculate and get your answer. So guys, please guys, subscribe, share and like to this episode, and also share it to your friends, so that you can continue improving our quality and get the motivation of doing other episodes. So welcome guys, and see you next Monday with the same time, same place, with another example, or from the same topic or different topic as what